My dear children, welcome to the EBS online class. Hope you all are fine. Have you all gone through previous test topic? What did we study in our previous class? Yes, we studied about the parts of a skeleton. Which are the different parts of a skeleton? The skull, the backbone, the ribs and the limbs are the different parts of a skeleton. Hope you all have studied well. Today let's discuss about joints. We know that our skeleton is strong and rigid. It gives shape and support to our body. Even though it is strong and rigid, it can bend and move. It is because of the ways the bones are joined. Joints are the places where two bones are joined together or two bones meet together.
What is a joint? Joints are the places where two bones are joined together.
The bones at the joints are held together by strong stretchy bands called ligaments. So what holds the bones at the joints together? It is ligament. Different joints allow different types of movement. Only the joints in the skull do not move. We studied that the bones in the skull are not movable. The only movable bone in the skull is the lower jawbone. So there are different kinds of movable joints in our body. They are hinge joint, ball and socket joint, pivot joint and the gliding joint. First, let's discuss about hinge joint. Fingers, toes, knees and elbows have hinge joint. It allows only back and forth movement. Then second one is ball and socket joint. It is present in hips and shoulders. In this joint, the end of one of the bone is round like a ball. It fits into the socket in the other bone. Socket means a hollow part. It allows movement in all directions. Then third one is pivot joint. The joint between the first and second vertebrae of the backbone is called the pivot joint. We studied that backbone consists of 33 small bones called vertebrae. So pivot joint is in between the first and second vertebrae of the backbone. It helps the head to turn from left to right and also move up and down. The next one is gliding joint. In this type of joint, the bones can slide over each other. It is seen in wrist and ankles. It allows side-to-side movement as well as backward and forward movement. So these are the different types of movable joints in our body. Hinge joint, ball and socket joint, pivot joint and gliding joint. Hope you all have understood today's topic. Read textbook page number 40 and 41. From notebook, study question number 8 from fill in the blanks. Question number 6, 7, 8 from name the following. And question number 3, 4, 5 from answer the following. A YouTube URL is attached along with this video. Watch that. A test paper is also attached. Do the test and submit it. Study well. Let's meet in the next class. Thank you.